So what's it like? We always hear how miserable things are in the Senate, how it used to be the greatest job in Washington, and some would say in America, but now you hear so many senators saying they just don't enjoy it anymore. Are you in that
crowd? It's still a great institution. I think it still works the way the framers intended for it to work, particularly compared to the House. But the fact of the matter is the partisanship has gotten worse and worse every year that I've been there. And, you know, you don't have folks arguing with each other and then going outside and having a drink together like you used to hear about, and we still hear the stories about.
I mean, but, so it's worse. I mean, we always heard that when Newt came to power, when we came in town, that was the great divide. But it's worse than it was even in the 90s when we were in the House.
Yeah, I don't think there's any question about what is worse. And I think one thing that's made it that way is C-SPAN, very honestly. You got folks on TV, and now they, instead of doing political commercials, they rant and rave during dinner time on the East Coast, and then at 9 o'clock you'll see the West Coast guys up there. So I think that you know, being able to portray back home, I'm fighting, you know, is the kind of mantra that a lot of people are carrying.
And Lawrence, you were there actually before the cameras were
there. No, I wasn't.
In the 1870s.
Sure?
But this is a great point. This is such a great point. And people forget today how controversial it was to bring C-SPAN in. You know, we're still talking about, can we bring C-SPAN into the Supreme Court? And I said, oh, no, no. But when we brought the cameras in, people expected this. They thought, oh, this is gonna ruin everything. People are going to start grandstanding. They're going to do exactly what you say they are, playing to their time zone. And it started, first of all, big time in the House, and Newt Gingrich was the master of it in the House. And that's when, you know, they used to have that one camera on the speaker, and Tip O'Neill said, hey, make that camera pan the entire House so we can see there's no one there, mm-hmm. and he's doing this just for the camera.
Yeah, yeah. And you know, the thing is, Jonathan Capehart, even if a million people aren't watching the rants and the raves on C-SPAN when people are yelling about how evil the other side is, the people in the Senate and the people in the House are watching.
Right.
And they certainly know and are taking notes, and it poisons the well.